stars. All the senior jaws are dropping. Them planes rattle the chains, leads up to the other side. Jared Poole on the mandolin over here. I like him too. He's a good one. Here's one from my mama. She likes this one, and I like playing it for her. Man, y'all look good out there. We appreciate all the folks here at the Big Chord. We got a bunch of picking buddies that are here tonight. We're starting off with our little trio, and that's fun too. But we'll get some picking going on, some bluegrass and all kinds of weird stuff. So y'all just keep drinking and being yourselves.
Here's one off the classic CD called I'm No Doctor.
Thank you.
cure me with good medicine. And to perspective is where things are headed down, ways of clearness crashing over my bowel. When I think of times I've had and all the ones to come, it all means so much to me. It all do or done. Sense and I couldn't handle all the obedience. All the obedience. But here I'm standing as I am. You can't see me 'cause you don't give a damn. When I think of times I've had and all the ones to come, it all means so much to me. And all we're done. Mm-hmm.
to tell. You and I are one, that way since we've begun. Since we've begun.
Keel on the bass fiddle.
Such a pleasure to be here. That was called Picking in the Wind. Picking in the wind, picking in the snow. So I heard y'all had to cancel the Stone Flower show last night, Cobblestone and John Flower, because of the nasty weather. We had to cancel our show in Baltimore at the 8x10, too. It's better to, you know. But here tonight, look at this. This is great. What a great scene. Thank you, B-Chord, for having us. We're the Larry Keel Experience. We're from down the road in Rockbridge County, Virginia. I'm not Larry Keel, but right here on the most of the time six-string guitar from Lexington, Virginia, currently, Larry Keel.
Thank you, folks. Good to see you. I love y'all too. That's what it's all about. We're gonna have a whole lot of love coming out of here tonight, I'll tell you that.
Larry, did you know that when we came up with our Split Your Beard IPA, our double IPA at 9% ABV, we were thinking about you when we brewed that up.
The 9% part? Split beard part, I get it.
Some cross-town bar. Stay the same, and I can't run. Sometimes I feel. Sometimes I feel. Sometimes I feel like I've been tied to the whipping post, tied to the whipping post, tied to the whipping post. Good Lord, I feel like I'm dying.
All this and good beer, too. This is for you out there. You know who you are. Thank you.
all their dreams. They're living out their fantasies, growing from their family tree. Some love for everyone. Too much reality and not enough fun. When it seems the end's drawing near, do not fear, see the sun.
Station. Ain't that good news?
Man, ain't that news.
Said she's sorry that she left and found out that she don't want nobody else. And said she wants me all to herself. Ain't that good news?
Man, ain't that news.
Gonna have me a party at the station. Ain't that news? as many than news. Well, I can't wait to get her home where we can finally be alone. Don't you know I'm gonna disconnect my telephone? Ain't that good news, man? Ain't that news? Ain't that good news, man? Ain't that news? Ain't that good news, man? Ain't that news?
Thank you,
Jared Poole.
Y'all are awesome, man. We're gonna do this one and take a short pause for the calls.
We're getting warmed up now, man. We got some special stuff for you.
It's a banjo song. Thank you. right back. Don't go nowhere. Gives you some fresh air. I'll see you in a minute. Thank you. We'll play some bluegrass. Is that all right? We'll make sure everybody's in here where we can hear. We're glad to have Fiddlin' Dave over here on his fiddle. Hey, say hi, Fiddlin' Dave. This is my old friend. We've been playing music together a long time, back in Japan and all over the place. And so glad to pick with you here tonight. It's Mark Maggiolo on the five-string banjo. Thank you. Diolo. Liz Long about the roundup time in the Texas way out west. I knew down beneath that mound was the best pal I ever had. Perfect peace underneath that Texas sky. Dr. John up here with me.
Want to welcome John Flower to the stage. John Flower.
And the Holy Ghost and the Virgin Mother will heal us as we deal. lonesome while down in San Antonio. Still a borrow two nickels or dime and call me on the phone. I'll meet you at Alamo Mission and we can say our prayers, and the Holy Ghost and the Virgin Mother will heal us as we kneel there.
Dr. John, you ain't going nowhere. What? You better stay on up here. Hey, let's get some percussions out here. Let's get some of them percussionists this is out here. A Slinky Cobblestone, we got Zach Lester. We got Jesse Schultzberger. We're going to get wild for y'all in a little while, so y'all get groovy, if that's groovy for you. Mark Maggiolo on the five-string banjo.
He's a hero. Look at this orchestra. Wow, Slinky Cobblestone. Oh, I should have mentioned, since last night's cancellation of the Stone Flower Act, which is Slinky Cobblestone and John Flower, last night cancellation. It's been rescheduled for next month, December 13th, which will be John Flower's birthday. So come back to the V-Corp Brewery for Stone Flower. My beautiful pagan children.
And the Woodshedders next Saturday night, right?
Lord, I gotta get on.
of my master.
Be begging and begging and
need that satisfaction. Now listen, I've got the action. Where I am, that's where it's at. Well, it's dead for time.
Bluegrass. Smells good when you burn it. Let's play something freaky. Y'all want to feel freaky for a minute? It feels good. It'll be warm and good. It's good. Fiddle and Dave wrote this song. One of them. I wrote the other one. And the other is an old Irish song.
Probably somewhere in Fauquier County in a cornfield, on the thing that Dave grew in January that his song is named after. So the first song is named Aquarian Fescue, and we're gonna medley that into Larry's tune called The Trance. This is vintage fiddly and Larry music, very special.
Thank you.
morning when I wake up. Come on and stay with me. Stay with me. For tonight you're gonna stay.
Yeah.
We'll play this for Morgan. She hates this song. Oh, Pam don't like it. Okay, sorry, Pam. We don't get to play it often, so it's fun as hell. Hope y'all like it too.
Timberland.
Thank y'all so much, John Flower, Jenny Keel, Jared Boone, Steve Heavener on the sound, fiddling David Van Dievender over here, Dwayne Brooks on the guitar, and our fine, the one and only unique percussion section back here. Sexy percussion section I have here is Jesse Schulzenberger. Sack Lester on the boat run. Slinky Cobblestone, the inventor of the Zookie Dog.
All right. Somebody remind me, the Woodshedder's date, is that this Saturday? I mean, tomorrow? No. December 3rd? Next Saturday. Give me a date. Come see the Woodshedders here at the Chord Brewing very soon. I know you'll want that.
Shango! It was as beautiful as a flowering bamboo. And like the bamboo come in flower, there's danger in it too. The bamboo flower means famine once every 60 years. A woman who's that beautiful beats a life of endless tears. Her father was the richest man for miles and miles around. And I was just a poor dirt farmer living in this town. Her father swore to kill me in 1935. Red Army soldiers coming through, I joined to stay alive. Well, the more you sing a mountain song, the better. Thank you.
it's all crazy hat, crazy hat. Hope you make a grin. How about that? How about that? Swap down the road in a Chevrolet truck. Cold pepper wood chuck.
Cobblestone over here, Slanky. Watch it. Zach Lester, thank you on that bow drawing, buddy. The one and only Jesse Schulzberger. Thank you, Steve Hebner on the sound. And thank all of y'all for coming out tonight. It's been a pleasure picking and singing and being with you folks and having something special. Thank you. Makes us feel good.
Marty.
Larry Keel Experience, y'all.
Staff.
Give him what for?
Spontaneous, extraneous, orgasmentaneous, the Larry Keel Experience. With special guests, there is nothing like it. God bless you all for coming out and spending your Friday night here with us. You guys are absolutely incredible.